Having good people to fight alongside with makes this easier. Glad to have you.
Thanks. I'm ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Fantastic.
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready. Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Shah, what the fuck is that?
Caution, now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
How is it you know more about him than I do?
Yeah, I was Albion too, if you hadn't tweaked to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius, and I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. That's why I joined up.
Seriously, for real?
Didn't find out he was a murderous prick until later.
This door clearly requires a security pass.
Wonderful.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
Just something I don't like about this site. You been up there lately? There are some parts of the city that
it'll take some time for the forgery to be ready. To keep you occupied, I dragged up still images and a recording from an internal investigation into Cass Senior's death.
Sure me.
Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems somewhat of a mania, edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company. But I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Jesus Christ, may have issues, but this is our next level, you know. Them choose him, are all people to secure London? Blood clot.
Yeah, well, Nigel was never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess. Never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Katz awaits.
Albion gets by fire.
It's also racist.
How are you getting on with those metrics? The deadline is coming up quickly. It wouldn't do to miss it. He's presenting to the stakeholders right now.
I know, but if I mess this up, the whole project is delayed.
I don't know how. Don't even joke about that. I don't even want to think about what direct.
Project Themis, our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but I promise you, with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defence Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must. It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard. But here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
Attention, a building-wide security sweep has been initiated due to document breach.
I warned you about that, Vaudrey. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
I need an exit.
The catacombs, fam. mission in there, didn't you? Can be very persuasive.
But in control, that was for effect, but also to get results, to get Themis launched as soon as possible.